I think that the stage is being set for more positive communications within the Senate and continued negotiations to bring this thing to a conclusion. And to me, this gives us all reason to be optimistic about the work that can and I hope will be done in the Senate here as we turn into next week.